Hi everyone, thanks for watching How's the Market for October 2014. My name is Bill Butler, I'm a realtor with RE/MAX Leading Edge in the Boston area. Well, it's kind of all over the place right now, so it is getting better for buyers in certain price ranges in certain towns. Towns like Melrose, Wakefield, Reading, the $400,000 to $600,000 price range has opened up a little bit, and there's some opportunities there for buyers that weren't there in the spring. Once you get up into that move-up house in those towns, especially Melrose, in the, say, the $600,000 to $800,000 price range, competition is still pretty fierce up there. There is a very high demand for move-up homes in these towns. In towns like Winchester, Lexington, where you've got a million plus inventory, the homes in the $1.5 million price range are definitely sitting. There's plenty from which to choose. Buyers are taking their time. So I hope this was of help. Have a very happy Halloween, and we'll see you next month. Take care. Bye.